that stays stands up there, you're gonna be the thrower, and then one that one side that's on your knees.
That's the
knee side.
Basically, what's gonna happen? This is just teaching you how to use your core to hit hard with going through with your body. So you're on your knees. Somebody's tossing the ball. You wanna put your arms out here. Pull yourself up like you're rowing. Hit it with your hairline. Try to get it down. That's an attack. That's an attack. That's how you want to get it in the goal. You never really want it to go up, because then it's a free ball. And you have to hit it again. You're gonna hurt again. So basically what we can do right now, you're gonna talk to your partner, or just protect this for now. Okay.
So this is a lower level progression than what Kayla had us started doing, right?
You never want to close your eyes.
Much better for younger kids.
It's a lot easier.
Y'all look really cute on camera. When y'all are start coaching in schools, I hope the kids find this on YouTube.
No, they won't. I hope not.
Yeah, Riley's attacking it over there.
All right, y'all can go ahead and switch it on.
Yeah, now we get the picture of the other group.
Oh, sweet.
Revenge. You sure you want to keep those glasses on?
I can't see.
Oh. You did it. You didn't die. Okay.
We didn't start yet.
Wait, we didn't start yet.
Oh, come on.
Yeah,
like my brain's swelling on one side.
Nice volley.
Looking good over there in the first line.
Five, done.
Five more this way. Both sides. Okay.
That's actually good.
doesn't really go good with heat either.
Oh, okay.
You missed a good day.
Yeah, I heard there was a soccer lesson.
Well, we had a soccer tournament last hour, and now there's three soccer lessons in coaching class.
I know. Dylan was all like, I'm going to play soccer now. I'm going to play soccer now. I was like, well, I'm going to come then.
Yeah.
Who's up?
We found Dino is fine. This play is messed up and it's been starting to get deeper. But y'all like to play. I mean, they're just teaching drills about 18. But it's really not a game. It's not a lot of fun. If you know how to play soccer. If they're doing basic stuff. Most people play, so. So next semester you can take my class. And you can be out here teaching. We'll be doing baseball next Monday.
Oh, yeah.
And volleyball the following Monday.
Oh, okay. That'll be like every school.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. I did basketball last week.
Mm-hmm. Hey, you were paying attention. Mm-hmm. We have an audience. The drills have been good. They're not too boring. They put a little game-like stuff in there.
Yeah.
He starts at 12:02. So he's got about.
What's all his class is this?
360 coaching. I think Dylan's next.
What's the name of this class?
360 coaching for at least 360. And that was nice.
That's nice. Keep it going. Keep it going.
But he's a baseball player.
Cheaters!
But some of them might play other sports in middle school. So you can kind of tell.
You guys are playing sports for my sake.
That's awesome.
No effort.
She's got 5 more minutes. I hope she's got another drill. Not the top of the head. It hurts when they hit on the top of the head. Forehead. You could break concrete blocks with his forehead. My battery is about to die. I'm going to have to switch cameras in a second because my battery's getting kind of low in this.
Make sure that you can It's gonna come back. We're gonna zigzag back. You just went ahead right back to him. But now you can just go ahead and toss it to him. He's gonna toss it to him. And now we're gonna go. All the people who didn't get a turn, you get a turn right now.
Yeah, zigzag it. Almost to the end. Almost. And time to switch. Dylan, you're up.